Do you know relentless.com? Do you? I bet you do. It is amazon.com. And relentless it is, according to publishers who have been characterizing Amazon by metaphors such as an abusive alcoholic father, a snake oil salesman, a predatory lion, or even Nazi Germany. So the question is, how to avoid becoming a publisher, a wholesaler of books, or an owner of a bookstore watching Amazon taking over by better prices, better services, and faster innovation? Amazon is only one of the thousands and thousands of examples of how big data has disrupted and turned our digitalized knowledge economy upside down. And there is more to come. So the question is, how to avoid becoming so angry that you have to characterize your competitors in such a drastic way? While we can easily ask this question, we have a hard time to answer it, because big data is inherently disruptive in nature and it triggers the emergence of competitors you do not see coming. They just experiment and experiment until they struck gold. Just think of Twitter. It emerged from a hackathon, originally intending to send standard text messages to multiple users. Yet nowadays, Twitter provides news and social networking services, destabilizing everything from news and information to unpopular governments. So the question is, how to transform the disruptive power of big data so that your organization can survive competition in the digitalized knowledge economy, and so that you can not only keep your job, but develop career perspectives beyond the short run. Transforming the disruptive power of big data depends on whether your sector undergoes incremental or disruptive changes. Compare shipping, where so far big data has been used to improve the efficiency of logistics by better and faster information about weather and routes, with health, where everything from diagnostics, treatment and research has been changing substantially. Transforming the disruptive power of big data depends on what the stakes of the different stakeholders are. For example, how to weigh the loss of patients' privacy against the research and treating potential of large amounts of data on patients with rare diseases. Transforming the disruptive power of big data depends on how flexible your organization is to integrate big data into their business model and organization structure. And last but not least, transforming the disruptive power of big data depends on how able you are to influence the digitalization of your organization and your career. So, join us for our course on big data strategies to transform your business. Find tailor-made ways to investigate your sector, analyze your stakeholders, change your business model, convert your organization structure, and draw your own job description, thereby developing career perspectives in an inherently destabilized environment. Now, in Module 1, we will tell you about the disruptive power of big data. Then we will inform you about the machine learning revolution. This is followed by a quiz on both topics. We will also provide a questions and answers forum where we will answer your questions on the topics of Module 1.